My name is Emmanuel Quickly, point guard from Havity Grace, Maryland. First started playing basketball at the age of 4. First memory of basketball is starting as soon as I came out of the womb, just shooting on a little goal at like the age of 2 or 3. What made me want to play basketball is just the passion of me getting better every single day and really just trusting the process to reach the ultimate goal of playing in the NBA. Basketball means everything to me. Just because it's what my whole family's done, so me carrying on that tradition is big. Dreams I have for this season as a team is definitely to win the championship, bringing home number 9 for BBN. And for me, I think obviously reaching the NBA, but lasting the NBA is definitely a big. Biggest achievement before getting Kentucky definitely was winning the gold medal for U17. I think that was one of the best teams that I've ever played on. What made me want to come to Kentucky was the pedigree of the point guards. And also the competitiveness that I'll see every day in practice. Favorite player from Kentucky definitely is probably John Wall.